Just in the last 72 hours of reporting, 1.5 million additional administrations of the vaccine. And working with our states, I'm very hopeful that we're going to see a continued rapid uptick in that.
70% of the vaccine distributed is still waiting to be put into arms. Governors are now warning hospitals. $100,000 if they don't use their vaccines in the next.
Oh, that was good for a cheap laugh.